think you should show up at 7. Wait, no, 7:15. I think I'll need more time on my hair.
Okay.
And can my corsage be a white tulip? I know normally people go with red roses, but I think it'll clash with my dress.
Yeah, sure.
And actually, never mind. I know you don't want to talk about college and distance and everything about next year until after prom. So I think you're right. Let's just enjoy prom.
I can't do this.
Okay. I mean, if you want to talk about college, we can talk about it now. I mean,
no. I mean, not about college. I can't keep on doing this.
Doing what?
Well, you see, I can't go to the prom with you because I'm going with Jess Hutchinson.
Jess Hutchinson? That can't be possible. How?
Well, you see, I've been dating both of you two for the past 3 months, and technically it's not really fair to Jess.
Not fair to Jess? What about me?
Well, I guess if you want to get technical about it, it's not fair to you either, but think about it. Jess is so sweet.
Jess, what about me? I mean, that's not fair.
You're okay. I mean, you're mostly nice, but Jess is like the sweetest. Plus, she smells great, she's funny, and she has the face of an angel.
What about my smell? What about my face?
At best, you can smell like okay laundry detergent. And your face is fine, but it's not like an angel face. Seriously, Katie, next time you get the chance, look at Jess and you will feel blessed.
Okay, get away from me. I don't ever want to see you again, ever.
Okay, you're right. I'll go. I'm sorry. Hey, but if you end up going stag to the dance and are lonely and feel like making out with someone, I'll totally do it just so that you don't feel like a total loser.
Go away.
They had the worst breakup ever?
I did?
Eve Tonsil. Yeah, it's like the thing in your throat. Moving on. Katie, I work for a non-profit company known as Relationships for a Better Tomorrow. And we specialize in helping young people like you maximize their potential by showing you just how trivial and undramatic your relationships and subsequent breakups really are.
What? I loved him.
Nonsense, you've only been dating for 3 months.
That doesn't mean I can't love him.
No, you know, I know what Julie would have said to Romeo if she had lived. You're kind of short, and I don't even know you.
She wouldn't have said that.
Katie, moving on. You realize that in the next 25 minutes, in the scheme of things, you realize that your breakup really wasn't all that bad. Miss Katie, I'm about to show you the 9 worst breaks up of all time.
What was that? How did you just do that?
I don't know. Magic.
No, seriously, how did you do that?
I don't know, magic, poof.
No, seriously, because I can't tell with your tone if you're being sarcastic.
Fine, no tone. Yes, I use magic, get over it.
I thought you said you work for a non-profit company.
Yes, a non-profit company that uses magic. Okay, understand? Everything, you understand everything now? Happy? Moving on, Katie, I'm about to show you the 9th worst breakup of all time.
2009, Madison, Wisconsin. Tina Bates and Teddy Wingfield sit at an Italian restaurant. The time is 7:45 on a Wednesday.
Oh my God, I just love this bread.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Really?
I swear to God.
I just love that about us, that we
love the same things. Oh my God.
It's the best. Like, what's your favorite movie from your childhood?
Easy.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
The Muppet movie. From 1979.
Of course, that's the best one.
We're so on the same page.
We are the same page.
How about your favorite flavor?
Yeah.
Of Ben and and Jerry's.
Oh, there's just one.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Fish food. The little fishies.
And the chocolate swirls.
Oh, it's the best.
I know.
I'm going to miss you.
I know.
I can't believe you're going to England.
I know.
For a whole month.
It's so sad.
I know. But what is the first thing that you're going to do after you get to England?
Ooh.
Because I think I know.
I think you know that I know.
The count of three.
One, two, three.
Go to Buckingham House. What?
What did you just say?
You're going to break up with me?
You expect me to go to the Buckingham Palace?
But you love the royal family.
But I hate palaces. Terrible.
Wait, why are you upset? I'm the one getting dumped.
Because we're not on the same page. This is supposed to be the easiest breakup ever. I thought you'd know.
No, I didn't.
This is terrible. I need to go.
Wait, why are you upset? I'm the one who's supposed to be upset.
Well, too bad, because I am. You know, I thought I finally met a guy who thought the exact same way as I did, and I thought when we break up, it'll be mutual. But no, I have to feel guilty now.
But we have so much in common.
Yeah, and that's great for a 6-month relationship, but if I really want to get serious with a guy, we'd have to disagree about some things. A healthy relationship means being your own person, and I thought you'd agree with me about that.
No, I don't.
Oh my god. Who are you?
What? Tina, I'm the one who's supposed to be storming off. And you're supposed to agree with me because that's just what we do.
Can I get you started on it?
Just bring me more bread.
But you already had...
Just bring me all the bread!